X-ray machine high voltage cable is an important part of the high voltage part. The high voltage cable is used to connect the high voltage generator with the bulb, which is mainly used to transmit the yin and yang high voltage of the X-ray tube and the heating voltage of the filament. X-ray machine high voltage cable is divided into coaxial high voltage cable and non-coaxial high voltage cable. Its structure from inside to outside successively for conducting core wire, high voltage insulation layer, semiconductor layer, metal shielding layer and protective layer. The cathode cable has three cores and two cores, which are used for bifocal and single focus X-ray tubes, respectively. Both ends of the high voltage cable of the X-ray machine are equipped with high voltage plugs, which are respectively connected with the high voltage generator and the X-ray tube with a high voltage socket. There are three aspects of X-ray application in medicine, namely X-ray diagnosis, X-ray treatment and X-ray protection. The high voltage components of X-ray machine consist of ball tube, high voltage generator and high voltage cable. Nuheek X-ray machine high voltage cable is divided into 75 kilovolts and 90 kilovolts. The length can be arbitrary choice. If you have any questions about our X-ray machine high voltage cable, please feel free to contact us.